because I don't have the clarity always to know what's going to happen. That's scary for me. Sometimes I wonder, God, if you've missed it. And I'm reminded in this story that you're never late. That I should just keep playing my part, being faithful in that, God. So I'm going to keep doing that. I'm going to believe you. I'm going to trust you. Help me with that, God. It's not always easy. I pray for those that are in this room or watching online that are a lot like me this morning. That every day are just trying to live out truth and trust. I pray, God, that you would continue to do the work that we know you're doing, and you would help give us patience, God. We'd be faithful in the little things, that you're working out the big things. We love you. We thank you for your sacrifice, for your life, the life that gives us life. In Jesus' name, amen. Would you stand to your feet?
Glorify.
Amen. Hey, let's go be the church. Let's go make a difference. Go serve, go pastor, go love people. You never know. You never know the change that can happen. God bless you. Have a great week.